Hi everyone, today we will see how to find the average and RMS value of a given signal. If the given signal is I, I is given by 62.35 sine 323 t. Then we can see how we can find the maximum value, RMS value and average value. Since the given signal is there, it is in the form of phi is equal to Im sin omega t. By comparing these two equations, we can obtain Im, the maximum current value, as 62.35 and omega t is equal to 323 t, that is omega is equal to 323. Then the first question is that find the maximum value. So the maximum current value is 62.35. Now we have to find the value of frequency. So when the angular frequency is given, the normal frequency f is calculated by omega divided by 2 pi. So the normal frequency is obtained. Now we can to find out the value of RMS current. So we know that for a pure sine wave, in the form of Im sin omega t, IRMS is equal to Im by root 2, that we have obtained from the derivation from RMS and average value of a purely sinusoidal pulse. So IRMS is equal to Im by root 2. So instead of Im, we are substituting it as a value as 62.35 ampere. So Im divided by root 2 and I average is obtained as 2 Im by pi. So Im is again substituted by 62.35. So I average IRMS and the next value is to find out the value of form factor. So the form factor is given by IRMS by I average. So IRMS value and I average value is obtained to form the form factor. So always the form factor for a purely sinusoidal pulse is 1.11. Okay, thank you.